és terjesszék azt a közös meggyőződésünket, hogy Orbán előtt jobb volt, és Orbán után jobb lesz. Így.
In Hungary, I can say that we don't have democracy anymore. We have a dictatorship or semi-dictatorship. In my film, in Hungary 2018, we followed the campaign of, from one hand, of the former left-wing Prime Minister Ferenc Gyurcsány, and from the other hand we followed the extreme right-wing campaign of Mr. Viktor Orbán. They control totally what goes out. They really don't let any freedom.